come down a little bit. 52 degrees in St. Louis, so still chilly. 55 there around Kansas City, but at least you'll have the sunshine on your face, so maybe mentally it'll make you feel a little bit warmer. We still will have that snowfall, though, around the Cleveland area and Indianapolis under the clouds. You should get up to around 42 degrees. Now, we're going to play some baseball, and I think we're going to be able to pull it off by the time we get into tomorrow afternoon. The Royals and the White Sox, it's still going to be chilly, 41 degrees by game time at 105. The winds still could be a little bit brisk there at around 16 miles an hour. And Chicago, you will find a dry day, but you will find more rain coming in. It'll be rain this time by the time we get into Friday, but it looks like a string of dry days for you, and even temperatures up into the mid-50s by the time we get into midweek. Vivian?
Well, if you're wondering when we'll get a break, a spring break from all this wintry weather, you need to stay tuned. The forecast for the next 7 days is coming up at 20 past the hour.